Welcome back to Michelin Motor Show Updates. I am Glenn. We have Mr. Karthikeya Singhi here today. We're going to talk cars from the Paris Motor Show. What's next on the list, Karthik?
Well, we're going to be talking about Audi's A1, the premium hatchback. And let's break that down, right? It's an Audi, so it's premium. No-brainer there. The A1 is a hatchback. But what size hatchback is it?
What size?
Polo. It's the size of a Polo. It's actually that small.
Firstly, starting with the styling of the A1, I kind of like it. It's very interesting. It's a lot more flamboyant. It's not as restrained as typical Audis. Different color motifs. It's a very funky looking car as well. But more so with this third generation, the car has also grown in proportions.
It's longer by 56 millimeters. It's a little bit lower in terms of height by about 10 millimeters, but it's just as wide as before. And the big claim with all of this is, of course, that the cabin space is improved for all occupants. Despite the overall height being lower, the headroom will still be better for the occupants on the inside.
This tiny little A1 also gets Audi's virtual cockpit, which I think is pretty interesting. So Audi have really given this car all the bells and whistles. But then let's talk a little bit about the engine options this car comes with.
So there is a whole range of engines. You have from 90 horsepower to 200 horsepower. Huh. Petrol, diesels, you have 6-speed manual and the 7-speed automatic gearbox, the S-tronic as an option.
The third generation A1 is also based on the new Polo platform. And the new Polo that's launched, the MQB platform, which is also a very interesting looking machine. Yeah. Volkswagen haven't announced that they're going to bring the Polo down as well. Do you think if the A1 comes down, it also makes sense for the new Polo to come down?
I think the Polo will surely come down to India as Volkswagen and Škoda work on localizing the MQB platform for India, as it's called the A0IN, and which is basically tuning the platform to Indian needs so that it doesn't become unnecessarily expensive for the Indian market. But whether the A1 gets then made in India, it's a little bit far-fetched.
So with that, what do you think of the Audi A1, folks? Do you think that India is ready for another premium hatchback? 20 plus lakh rupee Audi, I think it's a pretty interesting proposition. But what about you guys? Why don't you let us know in the comment section below. More updates coming your way from the Paris Motor Show. Huge shout out to Michelin for making all this possible. We will catch you in just a bit.